all of a sudden, I found myself in love with the world, so there was only one thing that I could do, was ding-a-ding-dang, my dang-a-long-ling-long.
So here we are with Gabriel Robinson. He is driving everyone, and he's driving me safely. That's what's important. He's been maintaining his lane fine, doing a good job. And he's driving in the snow and the rain. It's raining right now. It's melting some of the snow out of our way.
So far, this is the most intense drive I've done so far.
Why?
Because I've never driven in the snow or rain before. I mean, yeah, it's not intense, but you know.
It's chill back here. Just don't drive like all the buttholes who pass us by going like 10, 20 miles over the limit. Just go to the speed limit. Any lunatics get behind us, they can either go the same as us or they can fly around like idiots. We're on Old Lakeshore Drive right now.
Old Lakeshore Drive.
Kind of runs parallel to Route 5. Lakeshore, the new Lakeshore Drive.
Definitely should. Anyone who's watching the video, look up the song Lakeshore Drive.
It is a good song.
It fits well with where we're at.
It does fit well with it. We really like that song with this kind of a location. I play it for you, but my phone does not allow music and video at the same time.
And I asked Dad to turn down the music.
And he asked me to turn down the music. He was like, Dad, I don't want to hear the sound of babies screaming while I'm driving. And I'm like, I love this. It's just a seat. It's just basically like a 60-minute track of babies screaming. But he was like, no, that's not going to help me drive. So I was like, probably not. So we just turned it off.
This makes me want. It would make me want to drive off the cliff.
I know, and I'm not going off the cliff. I don't. Ooh, that's a big fear. Driving into a body of water scares me.
Yeah,
I never want to do that. Here we are, Turtle Joe's.
That sounds like the name of a sitcom, Turtle Joe's.
It does. Or like a cartoon. Welcome to Turtle Joe's. Now you're gonna make a left up here. To stay on Old Lakeshore.
And a left up there.
Yep. If you wanna go up to Went Beach for a second and take the drive up there, we can get out, you know.
Yes.
So Went's gonna be on our left after our left. All right, I'm going to put the phone down so you can see side to side. Move up a little bit more so you can see the road. You see up on the right?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Good to go.
Stay, maintain your lane. Look at that, folks. Like a friggin' ninja. Like a driving ninja. This is what he sees here. Really. Scary, huh?
Put that phone loose in my head.
He's doing good. This is the first neighborhood I thought was adorable when Gabriel and I were adventuring on these back roads. And right now he came out to visit after I moved out here.
I remember what music we were listening to. We were listening to the Explosions in the Sky, their 2017 album release, Wilderness?
Yeah. Wilderness?
Wilderness, yeah. Whatever. I'm not good at English.
No, I don't know. Maybe it is Wilderness. I don't know.
I'll just say Wilderness.
I can't remember.
That sounds very ecological.
But yeah, we were listening to that. That album always reminds me of driving with you and driving to California with Brandon. Because that's where I was listening to both at around the same time it happened.
Yeah.
Because you came out to visit soon after I came out, remember?
Yep.
It is a pretty area.
It is. Even on weathery days like this where it's rainy and sort of snowing.
Well, we got all the slush and the ice and the snow left from the couple big storms that came through. Hopefully this all melt away.
Yeah.
And we can get the green stuff again sooner than later. Don't get me wrong, I was telling Gabriel earlier, I love Buffalo 10 times more than Nevada. No offense to my Nevada friends, but... And I will still take the winter over the summer any day, but the winter sucks here as almost as bad as the summers in Vegas.
Yeah.
The only thing that sucks more about winters out here is road conditions, because hot doesn't make your tires melt off or, you know, not yet.
Oh God, I forgot about that. Jesus.
So, I'll take the winter. You can warm up in the house. It's nice. And cuddle. I can cuddle the cute little lady named Sherry.
I was going to say, mountains.
I'm not cuddling with you. You're too old for that. It's weird.
Yeah, I'm 18. I'm almost 19 now.
See, look, folks. He's maintaining a normal conversation, which he maintains. Mm-hmm. See, 30. Well, he went 31, but that's okay.
I was going to say, it's not.
Here's the beach we're going to come back to in the summertime. You can't go in there now. It's all closed up. Bennett Beach. No. It was a little loose, but it wasn't too bad. Oh, Lordy. He went to 32, folks. Wow. Oh, excuse me. My sinus is just freaking ripping.
Oh, you don't even know what happened. Try getting a horseback.
Yeah, you did that earlier than that. Oh, that is now on video forever.
Yay!
He's a nutty nut nut with two nuts inside everyone. That was the conversation. Just said, well, which... That's why I gotta maintain the conversation, because otherwise he starts singing crazy-ass ridiculous songs.
We're tootie nut nut nutty nuts.
Alright, so look, there's a bridge over there. Don't go on that. That's for people.
Oh, there's a bridge over here. Let's go.
Oi! All right, look for Wentz, so you guys can win.
I know where we're supposed to make. The left we're supposed to make, but it's way up there.
And then we'll go by Sturgeon as well. We're going to document this. Whoever's still watching this when I post it, God bless you. We're 6 minutes in, and if you're still with us, wow. Either we are just so damn entertained and stuck in, or you are just so bored and have nothing to do. So thank you either way. We appreciate it. But this is Gabriel's epic journey. We went and had some lunch. This is needed a break from reality today. So here we are. Had some lunch and traversing the back roads. And then we're going to go pick up this cute little 411 girl I know named Sherry.
Sherry. Also, Sherry.
And then also, we're going to cruise like...
Sherry Bear.
The district where the ladies of the night work to see if we can get Gabriel a date for the evening.
Ooh, that'd be nice.
Ladies of the night. Low shoulder, what's that mean, Gabriel?
It means I'm going to give you a cold shoulder.
No, what does low shoulder mean? What they ask you to straighten your driving test.
Then I'm
what's low shoulder mean?
Then I am screwed.
You don't know what it means? I believe, I'm not even 100%, I believe it means you can like slip into that area very easily because it goes lower. So be careful, be cautious of it because you can go.
Okay.
If I'm wrong about that, anyone who's 7:34 into this, let me know. Yeah, 7 minutes, 37 seconds now.
God, it's been that long.
Well, yeah.
Physics forever. Like longer than 7 minutes.
Let's wave that guy. Hello. So I'm waving, you drive, I wave.
Yeah, you be.
Alright, where you go now? Make a stop, make a left. Make sure it's clear on both wheels. Move up a little bit more so you can see all the way both ways. Check your right. That's your left. I hope he's right, because I'm not checking. I trust him with my life.
Oh, we're on 40 now.
Yep, but Wet Beach is right up there.
Oh, it is.
We gotta let's try to slip slack. Don't slap down so much.
It's
way up there.
Yeah, way up there.
You see that sign?
Yes.
Yes. Boom, shakalaka.
Boom, shakalaka, laka, boom. Alright.
This is another spot we really enjoy, especially in the better seasons.
Like the summer.
Yep. Go ahead, pick it up. It's so cold out here right now. It's actually a warmer day. It's 41 degrees. It's been like 18 and 12, 13. So 41 is pretty toasty for us today.
It's pretty good.
Especially, right, Captain?
Especially when it is cold as hell. Like, there's still snow. And
children
it's rainy out.
Those aren't children. Those are birds.
If you see Canadian geese, tell me.
I don't think they're around right now. I don't know.
Actually, I was going to say, are they even around anymore right now?
They're in Canada.
Can you please tell me where Canada is?
So, back here is an old house that's all set up. And a stable area? I don't know what it is. And it's pretty neat. That's all shit up. This is where you can see the water, but I don't think we can get through the snow right now and the rain to go look at the lake, folks. I'm sorry. This is where I first took Gabriel driving. Remember?
Yeah, that was like a year or two ago.
Yeah, I took you out here, and you're going back here.
Whoa. Watch your hands, boy.
Here we are.
Here we are.
Where are we? Yep, remember there was a house back there, but they tore it down.
Which is sad, because it looked like a decent house.
It looked cool here. All right, just make a big old turn and go back on that way. I feel like a boat right now.
Why, can you get some water?
Yeah. All right, hang a lefty. And then we're going to drive to Sturgeon Point next. This is the fun stuff right here, Gabriel. This is the kind of the road you get to enjoy when nobody's plowed it. Well, I mean, not the point, but, you know, if you haven't got somebody who's taking care of the road yet.
That's why I'm going to take care of my roads.
Gabriel's going to personally take care of the neighborhood he lives in.
Yeah. Yes, and I'm going to save the world in doing so. First, got to go fast.
Look at them woods. Look how chilly that looks in there. Poor deer, I bet they're freezing their cute little bums out. Cute little deer with the frozen little bottoms. I'm sorry you have frozen bottoms, deer! Poor deer. So yeah, he's doing pretty good. No complaints. Yet.
How about this for a complaint?
He really wants to go fast, but once he starts, he's like, oh, I don't know about that. I've not once said, don't go fast. I've never once said it. He stops himself because he's like, oh, shit, that's kind of quick. I know what you're doing.
You don't know nothing. You may be my father, but you don't know nothing.
I know stuff.
Yeah, you know stuff. That's all you know is stuff.
All right, come on, Grandma. Go a little faster. Still cops out here with radar guns in the park. Sir, you were going 20 into 15 when there's no one around but birds. Sorry, officer. I didn't realize I was putting bird lives at risk.
I apologize to any birds that may become, 100 years from now when birds become more smart and they watch videos.
When birds become sentient.
And they watch this, I apologize to them.
I don't. Screw you, birds. We had the world way longer than you, idiots. And your ancestors, the friggin' Jurassic birds, are stupid because they died too. You birds. You're good?
Alright, I'm good.
Yep. Go ahead. Whoa, shut the bed. Alright. Maintain. Pretty good. Pretty good.
Thanks.
Alright, at the stop sign, you're gonna make a left to go to Sturgeon Point.
Oh, fun fact for those of you who are watching. Down near this intersection that we're about to go to, sheriff lives near there.
So if you want to visit the sheriff, we're not going to show the house because I don't want the sheriff coming after us.
I wonder if old sheriff is going to come knocking on
the door. I videoed the sheriff, but I didn't video the deputy.
Honestly, this makes me think of one song. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Because Sheriff Woody.
All
right. Because of Woody. He was a sheriff, right?
Right.
Was he?
I don't know. You even know Tolstoy better than I do.
I used to love it. I used to love all of them.
All right, you're making a lefty. Make sure there's no traffic coming. Full stop. Full stop. Oops. No, you're good. Now off the stage, boys. If you're still with us, 14 minutes in.
14 minutes.
I applaud you. And if you let me know you got to this point, I will personally draw you up a little award, and I will mail it to whatever address you need me to mail it to.
Well, that depends. What's the award or the surprise?
It's just I'm going to draw an award picture, just a circle with the ribbon, and say, you win because you got 14 minutes in my video. If you say you got this far, 14, well, now 14:27, I will draw you that picture and send it to your house.
I wonder how long it's going to take for them to send it back.
What? The picture? As long as the mail takes, I imagine. We'll slow down a little bit. When you're passing these folks, don't pull over to the right too much because low shoulder again, see?
Yeah.
See the grass? You don't want to go in that. I mean, we might, but it might not go well for us if you decide to start an off-road and just one patch of grass all the way down the road.
Yeah.
Gabriel and I walked all the way down here before. Shut up. But yeah, we walked all the way down here to Sturgeon Point from the house. There's a deer.
Nice.
So but you still got to be conscientious of what's around you because they might pop out. So you can kind of glance side to side. If you act like a robot and never look side to side, you're gonna be worried about what can fly out at you.
I'm gonna stop here. How about this for glancing? Who's gonna pick
you up? It's gross.
What a child.
Yeah, right. There's nobody else in this world that looks like me. Oh, actually, Michael Jackson's son.
Yep.
What's his name? Prince.
Prince Michael Jackson, isn't it? Dogs, fires, and swimming. Oh no, I was excited. I thought they changed her a rule too. Dogs, fires, and swimming. You know what's funny? That sign's there, and I see people with dogs and swimming here all the time. I've never seen a fire here, so at least we're obeying the no fire rule. But I always see people with dogs swimming, even. Like, double it up.
Pipette, come on, Pipette.
But not today.
Pipette.
Thank God there's no jaws and sharks in this lake. That's one thing I do like about the lake a little bit more than the ocean. There's no scary monomals. I can't talk monomals. There's no crazy animals in the water that will murder you like a shark or a stingray.
Or an anglerfish.
And we don't have piranha either, so that's good. And piranha are not ocean fish, but nonetheless, there's no scary fish out here that will eat you. Look at him, he just breathed right into that stop sign. Didn't he stop by the way?
Sean. He's doing so well. He's doing so well.
Almost flipped off the camera because I don't remember. Nope.
Let's see if your hand also swung back.
You won't say anything, Sean, yes.
How about that? Okay, we're good. There's nobody here.
Nope. Guys, we don't know them.
I'm gonna hit them. Ready?
Do it.
I'm gonna hit them.
Clip them.
I'm gonna clip them right
clip
now.
Clip their tail beat.
Clip them right now. Just kidding.
Go up the hill and back down.
I wanna walk around a little bit.
Well, you can still do that, but go up the hill.
Yeah,
that's what I'm gonna do. We're in Buffalo, son. Oh God, he's in those stains and he's driving. This is the gazebo area. I love it up here. This is a good spot to hang out in the spring and summertime. And the fall. Winter's okay if there's not this much ice and snow. Why? What do you gotta do sometimes? Especially if a plow hasn't come through yet. Let's see how you had to go down an icy drive. Just don't aim into the truck and start to slide.
That's why I'm going slow. Which I don't think it
this guy in the truck's like, oh God, what are they doing? Please stay away from the future. This guy. Alright, maybe lefty. Don't go straight in the lake. I told you I'm afraid of that. Oh. Alright. Here we go. Now he's gonna drive up to the house area and I'm stopping this video 20 minutes. It's 18:41 right now. Again, there's an award if you've gotten this far. You just message me your address and I will send you a hand-drawn John Robinson exclusive award for getting so far into the video.
And if you like it, keep it.
If you don't like it, throw it the hell away. We don't care.
Yeah, we don't care. We don't give no.
I don't care. I only care enough to send it. What you do with it after is your business.
We don't care. We don't give to fudge.
You want to frame it and put it on the wall because that'll make you the coolest person in the world having an award from John Robinson. I get that. But if you just want to throw it away or like eat it or do whatever you want, it's up to you. It's your. It's your reward.
What kind of womb did you come out of?
I got so many answers for that. I can't say. Good God. All right. Clear.
Good. Yeah.
Well, folks, we got about 30 seconds left here before I stop this video. At least
you run out of space, buddy?
No, I think pushing past 20 minutes is silly. We've proven that you can make it this far without murdering us. Watch, I turn the camera off and that's when he goes apeshit. All right, 1953. Everyone, thank you for watching.
He's doing a great job.
See you later, everyone. Peace out.
Bye.